Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my dear students? Hope all you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also fine. Welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Amiruddin, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics, Morning Shift, National Ideal English Version School. Dear students, today I am going to take a math class for the students of Junior 1. Our today's topic, missing numbers 101 to 200. This is lesson number 10 and SW number 7. Okay, dear the students, now let us start our today's class. Here, we are starting from 101. First number is 101 and second number missing. Now, in blank space, we have to write appropriate number. After blank space, here 103 exists. So, between 101 and 103, we have to write 102. Because we know that after 100, 102 will come. So it will be 102, then 103, 104, then next number will be 105. 105. After 105, you know that. After 5, you know that 6 will come. So it will be 106. Very easy. Then 107, then 108. Then 109 given. Then last number will be 110. Okay, dear the students, now we'll solve it. Here, starting number is blank and second number is 132. So, here we have to write previous number of 32. You know that previous number of 32 is 31. 132. So, previous number of 132 will be 131. 131. Then 132, 133. After 33, you know that 34 will come. So, it will be 134. Then 135 given, then 136. After 36, you know that 37. So here we have to write 137, 138, then 139. Okay, we have finished it also. Now we'll solve this. Here first two numbers given. First number is 167, then 168. After 168, you know that 169 will come. 169. Here, after 169, 170 given. 170, then 71. That means 171. Then 172. After 72, we know that next number of 72 is 73. So, here we have to write 173. Then 174. After 74, next number will be 75, then 76. That means 175, then 176. Dear students, we have finished our today's CW. Now I am giving you SW. These two are your SW. I hope you will be able to do this SW. Practice more and more at home. Stay home, stay safe, obey your parents' order. Thank you for watching the class. Allah bless you.